God's mysterious garden has two trees, the fruit of knowledge and the fruit of life, both within the reach of Adam's wife, an opportunity not missed but seized. God's plan is thwarted. God is not amused. The helpmeet Eve has undermined his man, fed him with knowledge, what he can't and can accomplish, and how not to be confused. Indeed, on Eve, creation takes its chance. She knows the shape, the possibilities, a future powered by knowledge. This she sees. She is the center of the human dance. This history is of woman, men, and God, who toward the tree of life together trod. Be strong in hope, the Lord is on his way. Trembling knees, be firm and straight. Heads held high, your God await. Mirages turn to pools upon that glorious day. Limp arms, take up the Spirit's healing sword. E'en now the way of holiness appears. Done the darkness, done the timeless years. Hope now, the Lord will keep his word. You are too filled with anxious things. The mind is lowly crammed. The heart is devil damned. Be still, for lo, the heavenly Spirit sings. And make a place for God of emptiness and build within yourself the baby's creche. angel Gabriel is busy now. Short strokes, agreements finally must be reached. There's urgent news from God which must be preached. The fields of justice ready for the plow. The time is in full tide. God's purpose nears. Mary, virgin maid, will give herself. Obedience will be the world's health. Her child will wash away the people's tears. Pure and simple her intent. Our salvation is in her ascent.
Thank you.
in Bethlehem, the time stands very still. Stars in their courses gaze with wonder down to see their maker take a human crown and all God's loving promises fulfill. The shepherds in the field are nighttime cold. They shudder in the marrow of the bone. Except for animals, they are alone. Until the angels come and sky turns gold. To Bethlehem, the shepherds quickly come. Simple folk at home in simple barn, rough their kindness, but never meaning harm. They worship, warmed by joy, no longer numb. The word eternal leapt from heaven that night to join God's saving love to human plight.
Thank you.
Was there ever word in history such as this, through whom all things came to be? Whose throne will reign eternally, whose power is righteousness and bliss? He is the radiance of God's own glory, the stamp of God's identity. He is the child of the Nativity. He the author of creation's saving story. On the cross, he purified, the blood of God's salvation got, his sacrifice beyond all thought, when for us for love he died. No greater word, no greater voice can guide us to a greater choice. not with traces of intelligent design, but with speaking of the word, ex nihilo. We are called to love God here below, enjoy God's banquet there forever dine. God makes us, so says John, to share God's being. Such a destiny, who could imagine it? Such an end, what created thing could fit? And such a life, its goodness infinitely past our seeing. Jesus is this very word addressing all, and those who hear his voice are born again, not of human stock, nor the desire of men, but of God, born in a manger stall. Give place within the self for God to come, who makes the dead to live, gives hearing to the dumb.
Please bow your heads with me as we close the prayer. Loving Father, we come now in humble gratitude and remembrance of the incredible sacrifice you made for us in allowing your Son to take our place on the cross. We are overwhelmed by your grace and love, and we praise your matchless name with our limited abilities and insufficient words. Thank you, Father, for sending your Son into the world to save us. Help us always remember what you and he have done for us at Christmas and on every day of our lives. We love you, Lord. In Jesus' holy name we pray. Amen. In appreciation for all that you have done for us and for our school, the Home and School Association has a small gift for the parents in the back of the sanctuary.